So Shuddha Mallar is an ancient, a prachin rag, and this is if you try to listen to Shuddha Mallar, you won't find it very similar to the current Dimyati Mallar which we see. Shuddha Mallar consisted of the exact sphere of Durga, so it was a pentatonic rag. It is a pentatonic rag, and the swara are. So this is the Durga scale, but then the chalan was the Mallar Ang chalan. So something like this. I have not really learnt Shuddha Mallar, but Shuddha Mallar is the original the Mallar with the Durga scale, and it goes in the. So if you listen to it, probably it will sound closer to Durga if I play it. So what happened with Mallar, Miyaki Mallar? So Miyaki Mallar added the Gandhar and the Nishad to the scale, and then it added it in a very, very typical way. It used the Komal Nishad, Komal Gandhar and the Komal Nishad version, and it used the swara or rendered or connected this swara in a Kannada like fashion. You know, Dabari Kannada, so that is the Kannada Ang. So, Nishads and only the Komal Gandhar. So these two added, and that makes it Miyaki Mallar. But then it actually, it's a big rag, and as I said in the beginning, it dwells a lot in the lower part of the range, and so you would find. And then this happens. This is very typical of Mallar. So what is actually happening is the entire space between the knee and the dha is being utilized. You know, the nishad moves right from knee. So, you know, you can imagine it's something like the clouds are hanging low, and, you know, they're trying to touch the ground, and you almost touch the ground is the dha, and you almost reach the dha but don't touch the dha and come up to the knee. You know, it's something like that. So this is very, very typical of Mallar. And then Dhani Pa, and then the rag would be incomplete if you don't go down to the Madhyam and come up from there. So this nidha, it is known as the andolan. So the nishad here is in a completely andolit way, and it keeps oscillating between the knee and the dha. Ma pa ni 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 pa dha ni pa ma pa ni ni, And this Andolan on the lower side will take you to the Panchamdipa, and on the higher side will take you to the Ishan. And you keep oscillating, not knowing whether you're going to go to Dipa or the Nil. So it's a wonderful feeling. So let us, you know, stay at that landing of the Pancham and then see what happens. And then we move on into the Uttaranga, the second half of the Saptak. This is what we did in the lower part. Stay on this Nishad and the Gandhar for a long time. another way you can go up. Structure.